Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you go.
What's up, Branny? So we had our first meet and greet tonight, and there was a pretty good turnout.
We got to see all our fans today. We were super excited.
We're just so happy right now. We're smiling. All right.
Here we go.
All right, guys. Hey, Brownies.
Stay sweet. Woo-hoo!
I talk too much in this one.
Yes. Wait, do we want Dan to be in this?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I should probably have
Danny, Allie! We're filming.
Is it recording?
Brownies, so it's formal night. We're looking classy AF. We're late, you know, because that's how we roll.
We had to be there 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, so, but hey, the party doesn't start until we get there, right? So.
What's up, Brownies? We're out here trying to meet the president, and that's why we're dressed nice. I'm Tim, this is Alyssa.
We're going to accept the award today, so we're going to look at that.
Browntown is nominated for Best Vlog, so.
So we just accepted our award right now.
We won.
It's a huge honor.
We won, most improved.
And I also got a rose. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you for voting.
It's been Browntown 2022.
Yeah.
Bro, wait, what day
what's
is
the next
it?
2020.
2020?
But it's already 2007.
We were just at Dollar Tree. We bought some snacks.
It's a beautiful Sunday. We're just living life. Uh-huh. Just enjoying each other. What's one thing you would tell people? Some advice.
She graduated last year.
Enjoy the moment and make sure you spend as much time with your friends as you can.
Damn.
Right,
AKA Browntown, so hit us up anytime. Book us for any sorority events. Always plug. We'll see you guys later. Yeah, the best coach. We're on the golf course. And he has some words of wisdom for you guys.
Well, good day, all. The thought for today is life is in the details. Be inquisitive, be curious, and enjoy pursuit of detail.
That's awesome.
Yeah. So Tim's trying out this VR show that.
Whoa, cool. Where are you guys?
Oh, crap. Oh, this isn't real? Oh, that was not real? Jeez.
Wait, what are you?
Bro, there was like a little block thing, so I like try to set the remote on it.
You know, back in our ages, we didn't have stuff like that.
Nah, I mean, this is crazy, the kids these days, you know?
And there's Kate. Welcome to the vlog, Kate. What Raph's riding? Browntown. For you fans. It's for the fans.
What's up, Brownies? All right, so we got another big thing coming up right here. We got Tim in the bag, Danny in the bathroom. Danny, you in the bathroom? Danny's in the bathroom. Anyways, we are going to 80 Pi Capture Flag Crush right now. All three of us are going because we have a package deal. And rent us out.
If you want to book us for serious business inquiries, email us at one of our Baylor emails.
That.
Guys, we get the flag! Guys, we get the flag! Watch out for the wall! Watch out for the wall! Yeah!
And guess what? Raph is actually cooking dinner tonight. So, What are we making tonight, Raph?
We are making some homemade fried chicken tenders. All right, team, here we go, first batch.
What, on the fried vibe? No, that you were like
it? No.
What's up?
But don't ever say that again. Turn it off right now.
It's a beautiful Friday morning. We're about to go to Dallas, eat some Korean barbecue, go to Dave & Buster's, spend a lot of money, and win a lot of prizes. We're caught in traffic right now. Raph's in the other car. And we're just having fun. Dude, this is like our fourth vlog. We're so
really bad.
It's every day, bro.
But Tim, that's stealing.
Oh yeah. Well, dude, Raph, we miss you, and we're sorry if we're late. It's because me and McKenna have to take a bathroom break.
Can I? Alright guys, so change of plans kind of. So we drove to Dallas to eat Korean barbecue with the group. It turns out that Tim took his car, so he had four other people in his car. He took them to the wrong restaurant, and so it's just us three right now at this restaurant. So we're kind of trying to figure out what we're gonna do. Guys, so about an hour and 20 minutes later, the other car finally made it to the restaurant. They took three wrong turns and ended up in Denton about an hour away.
Shout out to
so we Danny, what do you have to say
about this? Bro, I'm going crazy.
Alright guys, we are officially at site number three. The one and only Dave and Buster's.
So we just purchased the walkie-talkies, and we're about to, something big is happening.
Hello?
Wait, you do it?
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Oh my god, it worked!
It's the 12th of November, aka Danny's birthday, so we're at batting cages. We're reunited for Thanksgiving. Corn.
Guess how much this is?
$30.
$50.
$100.
Okay, we're
it's $100. Alright. It's wedding season. Congrats to Jackson and Ellen. By the time you guys watch this, you guys will be married. We're here to pick up my Yeezys. Your boy wants some Yeezys, so we're trying to find the Adidas store.
Alright, Tim, let's see them.
It's so freaking good.
Dang.
Dude, they're fire.
What's this?
Raph and Dan are blasting off the space.
Raph's first time at the mall.
Help! Hey, what's up, Brownies? Hey, we just saw the wonderful and beautiful ceremony that Jackson and Ellen Hornbeek. Hornbeek now.
Happily ever Hornbeek.
Happily ever Hornbeek. It was amazing. It was really awesome. If you've been my melody. Young aspiring
Hey guys, so we're with the bride right now. We vlog, so
you vlog now.
Congrats
on your day. You look beautiful.
Thanks.
What advice would you give young bachelor looking for a
oh my goodness!
What kind of advice?
Let them ask you to prom, and then it's all okay.
Okay, well, I think we missed that part of our...
Alright, you heard it here first. Alright guys, so Danny's hair is pretty long, so we got our good friend Camille here about to cut it. Camille, have you ever cut hair before?
No.
Wait, she didn't tell me that.
You want, right?
Yes, a four? Should I go five, bro?
You should go with five.
I don't think five's gonna make a difference.
What does that even mean?
I think four is good.
Four is good.
Fine. Get a five.
Okay.
What?
She's about to do it, guys.
Comment on this video, tell me if you like it or not. I'll probably get a haircut anyway, but you know, we're just letting friends cut my hair now.
Hey guys, thanks for a great semester. It's finally over, finished finals, and I'm one semester closer to being a dentist. So I'm so excited to go home and see my family and see my dog, and I'll see you guys next semester.
Dang, I really don't know which Yeezy to take. Man, which one should I take?
Oh, didn't see you there, Brownies. I just want to say that I just had a really great semester. I'm going to be headed home to LA to be with my family, love them, and just shout out to everyone who made this semester special to me. And guess what? I just decided I'm going to take both. Peace, guys.
What's up, Brownies? Just making sure the car's ready to go for the ride home for Houston. Really excited to see my family and my friends back at home. Wish you all a Merry Christmas, and can't wait to see you for next year.
Hey Brownies, so that was our semester in one vlog. Thanks so much for watching, thanks for your support, and hope you guys enjoyed it.
And we have our winner for our Snapchat contest. Congratulations to Elizabeth Sherman for being the 8th screenshot on our Snapchat story. So shout out to you, we appreciate you, and thank you so much.
Yeah, so Brownies, remember, have a Merry Christmas, have a happy holidays, get some rest, be with friends and family, and remember Brownies,
stay sweet!
Nice!
Bro!
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.